everybody. Ni hao.
Ni hao.
I'm honored to be part of this, and I would like to just thank Sophia for pulling this all together. So I'm going to read a poem to you called Anatomy of a Life that comes out of my poetry and artist in residency at the UBC Botanical Garden, where I create poetry and dances in the Asian garden out of each season. An anatomy of a life. You say I'm not a maple. I don't have the shape of leaves you are used to or look like the one who gets all the attention. I may not fit your paradigm of what a maple is. After all, I am the Canadian emblem of a tree. But I am a maple and more. No one can define my magnificence. I am Acer crataegiphyllum, resembling the Hawthorn maple of Crataegi, part of the Macrantha section, which means large flowered. I pronounce being large flowered, full bodied. I am within classification and beyond, just as you are. You come from a bloodline, but you are more than your blood, gender, or race. No one can completely define your majesty or mystery or what will be brought forth in your life. So grow in the sun, moisture, and soil of your own beautiful life to enter your own unfolding and burst into winged fruit. Here is an anatomy of a life without bounds.